One of the first things people would say to me is, oh my gosh, Mormon girls are so freaky. They're like, yeah, it's the poop hole loophole.
Let's justify this because it's not technically sex,